This week on the Airgunner Challenge.
I don't mind leading the way. Like, going first for me is no problem. Moving targets are my kryptonite.
My arms were just burning.
I'm very angry with myself because I make huge mistakes.
I was pretty intimidated.
I got indoctrinated.
I kind of even surprised myself.
Whatever this is, I'm ready for this.
All right, contestants, good to see you guys again. Welcome to challenge number 3. How's everybody doing?
Let's go.
Good, good, good.
I'm starting to notice a couple of people coming out of the friendly stage. You're definitely starting to see who's taking winning more seriously.
Very close competition leading into challenge 3, and today you are all on your own. Welcome to this challenge, which is called Swingers.
How do you do that by yourself?
Whoa.
So today we are using this.
Oh, nice.
Is the AirForce Texan 50 caliber carbine. Before we get to that silliness, we've got to figure out how you guys are going to shoot, what order you're going to shoot the big swingers competition in. So we're going to have a little qualifying swingers competition. For that, we're going to be using this gun. This is the AirForce Talon. All you've got to do is one at a time step up on this table right here and shoot a balloon at 50 yards. Now the thing is, the balloon is going to be attached to this.
Oh, holy smokes.
And it's going to be weaving in and out of these.
Oh, oh my God.
Wow. Oh, wow. Great.
This is gonna be a fun little competition.
First thing I think of when I see this qualifier challenge is, are my taxes due?
When I seen this challenge, it was something that only slick back, straight teeth Rossi could do.
You're gonna be offhand, stand this platform, two balloons connected to the drone, weaving in and out of those blow up American flags. All you gotta do is knock both balloons down in the shortest amount of time.
I didn't think it was gonna be too bad. And then those wavy arm guys just went up and I was like, I'm not gonna do very well at this.
Okay, shooter ready?
I'm ready.
Time starts now.
So I knew it was gonna be a challenge of speed and target acquisition.
Wow. Nice.
This guy. Dang it, Dad.
But it ended up being a lot harder than what I thought it was.
Oh!
Moving targets are my kryptonite.
Nice shot, nice shot. You're shooting moving targets, your Whew. Favorite. Round number 2 is called Swinging with the Big Boars.
Okay. Yeah.
Earlier in the original qualifying round, you guys were stable and the targets were moving. Well, in this round, you guys.
We're gonna be moving.
Oh,
y'all will be moving, and the targets will be still.
Cool.
All right.
All right.
Let's get ready.